All right, let's talk about finance, and then the next video will be about Data Compass. We're gonna skip over affiliate marketing and Live Manager. Once you click into those, they're their own dashboards, and you can basically walk through the steps of how to add an affiliate plan and how to do live shopping videos. Again, you have the Academy up here. It will teach you how to do everything in a lot more detail. So, but finance, this is an interesting topic. Invoice Center, I never use. Payments and statements are basically the same thing. If you're in the payments tab, it shows you total amount that has been paid. And of course, check with your bank account, or if you have a accounting software like QuickBooks, you can see your payments and verify that they're paying you what they say they're paying you. Total processing amount yet to be processed. If you click on one of these, it'll basically bring you to the statements tab anyway. So we're going to find a statement that has some amount of money in it. We're choosing this one today. It'll show you every single order that is part of this statement, right? These are all individual orders with the order ID numbers. These are probably order cancellations. That's why there's zeros across the board. This one has $14.99 settlement amount, $16.27 revenue, and $128 fees. What does that mean? Before we click into it, the settlement amount is how much TikTok is giving you. Like, that's how much is going into your bank account once the settlement processes. Revenue is how much the customer paid. Fees is just the $16.27 minus $14.99 is $128. The fees ended up being sales tax because there are no commission fees for your first 60 days on TikTok. So you want to sell as many units as you can in the first 60 days, and you want to sell as many units as you can while TikTok is pumping money into the system. And when I say they're pumping money into the system, I mean they are subsidizing shipping and they are providing discounts for customers. But TikTok is fronting the bill on those discounts. Fronting, I don't know if that's the right term. TikTok is paying for those discounts, not the sellers. So if we look at the detail of this, total revenue $16.27. That is the product price plus tax on that product. The customer only paid $11.77 to get their product shipped to them. Okay. Customer shipping fee. The customer saw a shipping fee of zero, although I set my shipping fee to $5. The customer sees nothing. And so down here, under actual shipping fees, the platform. Let's see, actual shipping fee was $3.64. That was the cost of the postage. And so the platform, TikTok, is paying for that postage. They're subsidizing shipping. That means the customer is not paying for it, and I'm not paying for it, which is pretty insane. They also gave this customer a 30% off discount, or $4.50 off their order. And so they paid $11.77, even though the cost of my thing is $14.99 plus shipping. And TikTok's not going to pay you more than it actually costs you to ship. So they're only going to pay, they're going to match what the shipping label actually cost. So at the end of the day, I got paid $14.99 to ship this thing out, which is insane because. That's like the only expense you now have is your packaging material and your cost of goods and your marketing if you're spending money on marketing or ads. So we just got rid of the shipping on the customer's end and on the seller's end because TikTok is trying to get customers to trust the platform and to buy on TikTok as opposed to Amazon. And the way they're doing that is getting rid of shipping costs right now. And they're giving big discounts, and they are paying the bill. So, I mean, there's the probably the thing no one's talking about. No one's making these videos because it's a gold rush right now. They're literally pouring money into the system, and they're pushing out videos that use TikTok Shop because they wanna compete with Amazon. Next video, we'll talk about Data Compass, and then we'll show you how to actually add a TikTok shop button in your TikTok video.